Chataway Bay. It's a reservoir up here in near Logan, on the way to Logan. Lots of bass, trout, perch, bluegill. We're gonna go for a three species challenge today. As you can see walking away from me, I brought the boy Keli and we got Rayce. So we got the llama pack here, guys. We're looking for some fun. It's a very pretty place we're at. This is my first time here. We've got two perch, one bass, no trout. I'm getting beat up again. I don't know, you guys are gonna stop watching me if I keep getting beat up. Guys, we just moved. I was getting ready to record an intro and threw my line out and landed one, so here we go. Good start to the Hyrum Reservoir. And just so you know, we keep these guys because we like to smoke our trout. Damn, he's aggressive. Alright. Look at that. Llama here. We ended up moving locations. We hit Hyrum Reservoir. A lot better. We're going after the trout now. At Mantua, we ended up getting perch, bluegill, and one bass. No trout. It wasn't trout friendly, so we wanted some trout to throw in the smoker tonight. Headed up here. I got one, guys. Yeah. I was getting ready to turn on the camera, and just as I bent over to deal with this, he hit and took my pole. Oh, where is he? Where is he? Where is he? Nice size trout. I can feel him. Oh, yeah. He's crossed my other line. These guys see shore and they take off. Did you get it? There we go. There we go, guys. Nice, big, fat trout. It's gonna go in the smoker. See? Kelly's hooked one up. Rayce is sliding in for the assist. Scoop them up on the net. We're gonna head on over here. Because the minute these guys see shore, they like to take off straight away. Coming towards Rayce. Nice, look at that, that one. Beautiful, Keli. Oh, there we go.
That's huge. That's awesome.
Look at that fat guy right there, guys. Before I could even get a chance to get the camera on, guys, he almost took my pole. Trying to get the camera back on. Uh, go.
Smallest one.
This is the smallest out of all of them and the one with the most attitude. Another one, guys. I'm sorry that I can't seem to record me setting it, because these guys are hitting so hard, they want to take my pole. That's a fighter. I don't think he's that fat, but... Oh yeah, he's fat. Dude! That's a fatty. Woo! So guys, if you like what you've seen so far, go ahead, smash the thumbs up, the like, hit the llama head, fishing llama logo. To subscribe, hit the bell for notifications. As things start progressing here with fishing llama, we're gonna start doing some prizes and giveaways for those who watch the entire video. We'll be able to do things to reward you for your due diligence of being subscribers and following along with us. Yep, that time you guys got to see him. This isn't a big one. Dude, these are gigantic fish. There's another one. Netting for him. Ooh, he's a little angry. Loosen your drag just a hair. There you go. You don't want to risk a broken line. You can tighten it. You gotta tighten it. There you go. There he is. That's a fatty. Bring him, bring him, bring him. Bring him. Bring him. There we go. Oh, that's 5 pounds too. Dude, that's a fatty. There we go, guys. Yep. Got him. Rayce. Holy snikey. That one too. Yep. That one's going. No? Well, that may not be one then. Is it one? Okay, then you're good. That is another fat trout. This is awesome. Guys, let me take a little bit of time here. First of all, look how gorgeous this guy is. But the cool thing is if you look right here on the top of his back, you'll see claw marks. He escaped from the throes of a bird. That's pretty cool. But it is a stalker trout. You can tell his dorsal fin's been nipped. So this guy's gonna end up being another part of our smoker tonight. Hey guys, it never fails. When I start cleaning fish, people start catching. Kelly just caught one, bringing it up to shore, a little fatty. We got it going right there. Hey guys, it was a successful day today. We were able to land 10 out of the 12 we could get. I would say it would probably be 20, 22 pounds of trout that we're going to be smoking tomorrow. Gonna get them in the brine tonight. The issue that we have now is the cooler we brought isn't big enough for all of them. If you guys like what you've seen today, go ahead and hit the like, hit the subscribe button, and let me know in the comment section below if you guys would like to see a catch and cook. Thanks, and enjoy your fishing. Thank you.